Hello, welcome back to Emerge NYC. Today we are jumping in here with in Brooklyn. And we've got a. This is a new AI update.
Utica Avenue to Schenectady Avenue reporting smoke from a factory. 1858, dispatcher 445.
Not sure what happened there.
Box 1373 is going to be a 1018 for your 1040 code 1. Shove the stove in apartment 2 office.
Over there. Oh, it's the wrong one. Okay. We'll just have to go like this. Put your line up here. I'm not sure why we're not getting a ladder company. We should be getting one. Get a couple rolling here. Same with the MS.
Booking to ladder company 1-1.
Okay. Alright, now we got a tire ladder here. Which will happen. Get them back here. Cause we need the tire ladder here to be able to start opening this stuff up. Okay. Get them both masked up.
Welcome to ladder company
111.
Roselman can go ahead and the nearest fire. He'll go with him. I'm not sure what happened there, so we'll just get rid of that. We'll bring 222 down here.
222.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. So we'll just ignore them. Let's pull them out here. So we can get a ladder truck here. Open some stuff up. Okay. deployment. I don't believe any firefighters got hurt, which is a good thing. Okay, we got this fire knocked. We're gonna go ahead and pack it up and we'll see what else we can get. Okay, right now we're getting a water leak at a house. We're gonna go help Tire Ladder 111 out with it. So let's head on out to it. Inside here. Come on, big feller. Let's see where it's at. Looks like we're upstairs here. Okay. Alright, we'll be clear from here and see what else we can get. Okay, we got another water leak. This time with ladder 1, 2, 3. So we're gonna get rolling to this one. Alrighty, let's see what we got going on here. Well, come on. Alrighty. We're gonna go ahead and be clear from here and we'll see what else we can get. Alright, now we got a report of smoke coming from a building. Got, so I'll have to figure it out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yep. I'm gonna say we got something cooking. Here. Alrighty. Let's start getting to work. Let's hop to it. Let's pack it up first. We'll get it packed up here and we'll redeploy. And they do have a victim, so we need EMS. Hold off on that. Figure out where our victim is. So there's a victim in here. You mask up. Let you go and mask up. And your clear start hiding. You're good to go, bud. I'm not sure what to wait on. Okay. Mask you up and start opening it up. Mask up, open it up. Turn up equipment. Okay. ladder. If this works. Ah, I sure did. Kind of regroup here. They're still in here, turn it down, so that's good. Okay, you can come off the roof now. You can turn that. We're gonna let them finish overhaul inside. It's in his hand. Can don't need that. still carrying water around. There. We're gonna let them finish up overhaul. Okay, right now we got a worker injured on the 6th floor in the scaffolding. I'm not sure what's going on. Yeah, it's acting a little janky. Overall, the update, I mean, there's still flaws with it, but overall, I enjoy it. I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this episode, the very first of the new update of Emerge NYC. There's still flaws, there's new patches coming out, so hopefully they can get this all narrowed down. But I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I will see you all next video.